Perry County residents and cleanup crews are working to clear the damage brought on by Sunday night's severe weather.
It's over $30,000 worth of property damage right now.
We take a look at the storm damage and speak with residents about their harrowing night tonight at 6:00.